I2C, SM bus, battery management systems, PoE, and motor control systems need reliable, isolated communication across voltage domains that is easy to use and minimizes PCB area. Analog devices ADuM1254 and ADuM1255 I2C isolators, available from Mauser Electronics, are two-channel isolators for I2C data transfer with clocks up to 2 MHz. The ADuM1254 has two bidirectional channels to support clock stretching and multiple controllers across the isolation barrier, while the ADuM1255 has a unidirectional clock channel for applications with just one controller and no need for clock stretching. Both devices have independent 2.25 to 5.5 volt supplies for each side, providing application flexibility and built-in level translation. They also have special buffers on side 1 to provide separation between VIL and VOL and prevent latching. Hot swapping is supported with pre-charging of the side 2 pins and waiting for bus idle or stop states to complete the connection.